It's just like a shot out of a cannon.
His voice? My God, who is that?
He created the rock and roll icon.
Sorry, y'all. It wasn't Elvis.
I am the king of rock and roll!
The first songs that you love that your parents hate is the beginning of the soundtrack of your life.
Little Richard's lyrics were too lewd to get airplay on the radio.
They was not that dirty. They were just as clean as you were.
The South is the home of all things queer.
They called him a sissy, a punk.
I was not supposed to be the hero for their kids.
Little Richard has an incredible string of hits.
And so what they did was they said, we're going to put the white bucks on him.
Got a gal, her name's Sue.
Shut up!
The legacy of Little Richard is complex.
Did you know that Elvis Presley and Pat Boone sold more of Tutti Frutti than I did?
Little Richard was pronouncing his queerness.
He didn't want to burn in hell. That's the way we were taught.
He was very, very good at liberating other people. He was not good at liberating himself.
Little Richard gave the world permission to be.
Ready, set, go, man, go!
Bow, Uncle John with bald head Sally. He saw Aunt Mary coming and he ducked back in the alley.
Michael was inspired by me. Prince, James Brown, I discovered him. Jimi Hendrix was my guitar player.
I used to stand on the desk and do Little Richard.
I love you, Paul. Hello, Linda.
Everyone was beholden to him.
He spit on every rule there was in music.
I was unpredictable. They didn't know what I was going
to
do.
Now you got it, God gave it. Show it to the world.
My, 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 my.